Today we are going to topic about law of motion. Already half portion if we teach the finished, then only this topic, rotating effect of force. What is rotating effect of force? Have you observed the position of the handle in a door? It is always placed at the edge of door and not at some other place. Why? Have you tried to push a door by placing your hand closer to the hinges or the fist edge? What do you see? Observe. The door can be easily opened or closed when you apply the force at a point far away from the fist edge. In this case, the effect of force you apply to turn the door about the fist edge. This turning effect of the applied force is more when the distance between the fist edge and the point of application of your force is more. This axis of the fist edge about which the door is rotated is called as the axis of rotation. Then, force and movements. What is movement? A movement is a type of force. A movement is a turning force. The turning force happens when a force is applied to something which has the pivot. So, pivot, it is a meaning of particular position. The moment of the force which respect to a lean perpendicular to a plan containing the force. The produce of the force and the perpendicular distance from the force to the linear or movement axis. So movement formula, this equal to force into perpendicular distance. M0 is equal to Fxd, that is force formula, force of the movement, take distance of the movement of the force. Then only, so force, it is was anti-clockwise and clockwise. So anti-clockwise positive and clockwise negative. Disc pivot meanings of that particular point of view. One disc taker, so particular point of the pivot. So anti-clockwise positive and clockwise, that is negative. As anti-clockwise and clockwise moment of the force. Pivot. What is pivot? Says center point. Seesaw, examples of seesaw. Seesaw, it is two people, one side and other sides. They play on the seesaw. The force and the distance are the same on the both sides. The seesaw is balanced. F into D is equal to F into D. The force into distance is equal to force into distance. So same play the movement of the force. So this is called as pivot of force. Examples of movement of force. Then only principle of momentum. The girl on the left exert an anti-clockwise movement and the girl on the right exert clockwise movement. Higher weight into higher distance from the pivot and higher weight into higher distance from the pivot. That is called as principle of movement. Application of Newton's second law of motion. Newton's second law of motions. The force acting on a body is directly proportional to the rate of change of linear momentum of a body. And the change in momentum takes place in the direction of force. So application of force, examples of a cricketer lower his hands while catching the ball. Then examples of force equal to movement M, V is equal to U by F. This is the second law of motion. Definition of second law. According to Newton's second law of motion, the rate of change of movement of your body is directly proportional to the applied force and take place in the direction in which the force act. Force, comma, is equal to change in movement by time taken. So law of second law. Newton third law. Newton's third law of motion states for every action there is an equal but opposite reaction. This means that when you push on a wall, the wall pushes back on you with a force equal in strength to the force you exerted. So that is called as Newton's second law. There are some examples of Newton's second law of motion. Whenever one body exerts force F onto a second body, the second body exerts the force F on the first body F, and F are equal in magnitude and opposite in sense. F is equal to minus F. So equal position and equal pivot, that is called as Newton's third law. What is impulse with the examples? Impulse is the change of momentum of an object when the object is acted upon by force for an interval on time. So with impulse you can calculate the change in momentum, or you can use impulse to calculate the average impact force of the collision. The formula of impulse equal to force time is equal to force. That is formula of impulse. Principle of conservation of linear momentum. According to this principle, in an isolated system, the vector sum of the linear momenta of all the bodies of the system is conserved and it is not affected due to their mutual action and reaction. This is called as principle of conservation of linear momentum. Example of linear momentum. So he boys running in play. So this is of linear motion. Examples of core momentum. The force, it is called as linear motion. So then only gravitational force. Every particle of matter in the universe attracts every other particles with a force that is directly proportional to the product of the masses of the particles and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. The gravitational force, whose people introduced Newton's. The examples of Newton's of introduced the gravitational force. Some fruits of a tree upset and a downside. What reaction of upside go not go and gum in downside? So which stretch was Newton's law? Object moving upwards on away from the center of the planet slow down. Object moving downwards or towards the center of the planet speed up. That is law of motion. Acceleration due to the gravity. Universalization gravitational constant. Examples of law of Newton's universal law of gravitation and universal relation between of gravitational and constant. G is called as gravitational. G means explains of constant. Gravitational constant. So differentiate two sides of differentiate and acceleration produced on a freely falling body too due to the gravitational force of the earth is known as acceleration due to the gravity. Then only gravitational constant G is the numerically equal to the force of the gravitational that exists between two bodies of units mass keep at a unit distance from each other. So acceleration due to the gravity, value of the near earth surface is 9.8 m/-2. It is may vary from place to place. So gravitational constant value of G is 6.67 × 10⁻¹⁻ Nm³/-2, and it is an universal constant. depends upon the distance between the masses, independent of the distance between masses of the gravitational constant. SI unit, acceleration of SI unit is m meter second power of minus 2. Gravitational constant of SI unit is newton meter second kilogram power of minus 2. Then only mass and weight. Mass and weight. What is mass? Mass, it is occupies space of any object. So in this world, that is called as mass. Weight. So some things of weight. So all things of weight. Some things of weight and low weight. So that is called of weight and mass. Mass and weight. In scientific context, mass is the amount of matter in an object. Though matter may be difficult to define. Various weight is the force exerted on an object by gravity. This is called as mass and weight. Real and apparent and weight. To understand the weightlessness in spaceship circling round the earth, we discuss the different causes of the bosons present in the evolutors. So examples of lift, it is was upset and downset. Go movement of the everyday, upset and downset. Downset rest and upset force, it is a go through the down upset. So this is called as real and apparent weight. Astronomer feel weightless when there is nothing opposing the force of gravity. An astronaut orbiting the earth does feel weightless because there is no ground or normal force to counter the force of gravity. Thus the astronaut is falling. That is called as weightless of the astronomers. Then only last one, application of the Newton's law of gravitation. Mass of the earth, radius of the earth, acceleration due to the gravity, etc. can be calculated with a higher accuracy. Help is discovering new stars and planets. One of the irregularity in the motion of the star is called Oophel. Lead to the disturbance in the motion of the planet nearby. In these conditions of the mass of the stars can be calculated using the law of gravitation. So this is called as application Newton's of the law of gravitation. This portion is covered, the finished all definition and including the headings point. This is law of motion. Examples of first law, second law and third law combined together to all portions. It is called of gravitational for the force and motions. Thank you, student. Thank you so much.